I'll go with Danzaburo. I love how that guy could have just filled that from the start. It's not like anybody was going to take Ares from him.
No, you were going to take Ares from him. Winds of Change. Takes a little Danza Burrow. Do they have like a Danza Bro skin, or is like a bro version of Danza Bro?
I'm not sure.
Where he's throwing out, Core's lights.
That'd be really funny. He told me he only fucks with Core's head.
And his gun shoots out little ping pong balls.
That'd be pretty funny. Instead of a raccoon, he was a possum.
To find the true meaning of what it is to be
a miraculous creation.
Now, I will share
a miraculous creation. I should probably buy Aegis this
Diamond
game, huh?
Arrow, bro, and just be nuts. Yeah, I think that's what I'm gonna get. Here you go, JT.
Huh?
Think
oh,
I
shit.
Can just clear this myself?
Oh, shit.
Feel the radiance.
That's my bad. I don't even know what was going on there. I'm not even aware.
You're thinking go damage, then speed type vibes or something, man.
Well, no, it's because the last time speed was on the right.
They not get their yellow? No wonder they beat us to lane. Holy shit. This bro has no. Soul wants my fucking dick. Leave me alone.
They're 100% gonna kill this Ares.
How many optimists does it take to change a life? None. They just find light in the darkness.
They are running two mages. Do you think that fucking dude's gonna be doing a lot of damage or what?
Agni?
No. Yeah. They're one Forest? Physical guy, no. Yeah.
You got it, by the way. That slow is insane. I have to leave. I can ult back if I need to. Did our Ares ult? Is that why he's so fucked
yeah.
up?
The ult would be not up here, he's strong.
Now, why the fuck would you use that ability right then, Ares?
His shackles?
On a single minion, yeah.
I probably shouldn't use my tornado either. I was just spamming it. Well, we need to get my blue and your yellow. You wanna back off?
Keep watch or become prey.
Ares, I'm your fucking mage and I need mana, you dumbass. Stop trying to take it.
He's damage on him.
He literally was like walking over it like he was trying to get it. Does that help you? If I pick that up.
Gives me gold.
He's got like heals or tops or...
They're behind us, yeah.
Oh shit, are you going with that?
No. Aw, no. Oh, damn.
Nice try.
I thought, why the hell not, you know?
I'm gonna help you clear this lane and then I can get back.
Alright, I'm gonna back as well.
For the annihilation of beings. Increasing entropy.
Danza bro. Oh, that guy has beads? Horus built. Okay.
I'm gonna go clear damage.
Interesting. Oh, good shit, JT. Ares shield is fat, dude. It's like I notice it so much more on the skin.
I ulted and he ulted and I killed it and got out of his ult and he just tanked my ult. what a fucking bozo.
A light in the darkness. Overwhelming splendor.
It's doing zero damage right now until I get. Agni's nowhere to be found right now.
Pure cosmic energy.
There he is.
Reality is an illusion.
Oh my god, did you?
Oh shit, cheeks deep.
Do anything. That Horus healed a ton.
Yeah, I'm going to build lifesteal next. Or not lifesteal. Oh no. Fuck, I didn't have my tornado up. I cleared
it. Hey, we're doing good still. We get this uncontested now.
I'm gonna definitely take it this time.
I'm gonna back after I grab this. That Agni comes over here, I might have to put him in his place, but not until then.
Stalking their prey.
Ares can have this. Alright, he's actually fucking dense.
Break through the barriers.
I will drop your buff for you. I gotta get wards. Keep hitting. Thank you. Your mana's down.
Yeah, I'm on my way.
I didn't know he had his gas down, Lizzle. I was gonna wear the... Does his ult stun every single time?
I hit them both with my ult, so...
I have to leave now. I just want to see pop. Maybe help.
That is tough. Oh my god. That's doing a lot of damage.
Holy fuck, dude.
Damn, I think he is building... No, he's building tanky. Horus can just do a lot of fucking damage without anything.
He won't be able to late. It's just because we're all level 10 right now.
I'm actually going to stay back for a while.
Better buy a little beads action so that doesn't happen again.
Well, I guess you could have done. Yeah. Ares was walking outside of that, like.
Does his ult always just stun Agni?
No. He has to have his fumes down.
Dude, he's good at landing both of them. He's ulting and then throwing that shit down before the ult lands. That's crazy. I need Ares to maybe like chain that guy once in a while.
Go!
I'm so sorry.
Alright, it's not your fault. Can you hold the tower down by yourself?
I should be able to.
So I am now going to go.
Agni just has too much fucking range. For destroying my enemies.
He dropped the speed.
Single one of those. Goddamn.
Retreat.
Ares, what the fuck are you doing?
Are you full stacks on your fucking main item yet? Pick up the fucking coin! Go red. Oh, you.
You mean it? Okay.
I have a camp right now.
Ares needs to kind of be ulting on cooldown right now.
Yep.
Watching other gods makes me even more eager for their end. My stars will die.
How does that feel, Soul? How do you like that? They know you're there, right?
Ares, just do anything, bro.
Ares is that stupid though.
I think he's ulting, he's ulting, he's ulting, be careful.
I had to back off, cheat.
Oh, we could have had them, fuck.
Ah, is that no health and our Ares isn't up?
Our Ares didn't just fucking die at the beginning of a team fight. It wouldn't be a big deal.
I don't know what he was even doing.
Such fine craftsmanship.
Rowing is the answer. Sorry, I just thought I could sneak in there and steal Soul, but Horus is just too fucking strong right now.
A miraculous creation.
Time presses forward. Fire.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Bro.
Retreat!
There's no reason.
I need to get
there.
Four more stacks.
Celestial
oh
glory.
Shit. Alright, I do have lifesteal now. Or not lifesteal, fuck, anti-heal.
Blinding light.
That is an issue, man.
Yeah, if Horus hits you, they're playing all off of that knockout stun shit.
Oh, are you fucking kidding me?
Retreat!
To break through the barrier.
I hate to have the back right there, but I do. Oh!
Help! Help!
Retreat! 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 Retreat!
You can hold it for a second?
Yeah.
I love how they think we can just, like, save their lives when they are 1v3.
Okay. Yeah, now he's pissed. And he's not gonna leave, I bet.
If he does that, we'll just force it. Horus is coming over there like a dumbass.
He wants my ass. They sold the one on their team with like all their kills or what? Yeah.
Agni's the one who fucks me up, man. Nice shit.
I hit one of them for 1,322.
She used her thing. Bold demon, bold demon, bold demon. Go straight to it. Where is Ares? I mean, like, he doesn't need to be autoing the tower. He needs to be fucking
fighting her.
Yeah, just distracting her. Actually, I need like 50. I want to back and get Dom.
Yep.
They're not going to let me do that.
Oh my god, Ares. We were capping. It was all a prank. They're gonna probably die me here.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Ares, get off the fucking speed camp. It's not worth it right now, bub. Feeds the next one of those and just fucking dumpster his ass, dude. Getting so pissed off by that. Horus is by himself.
Celestial glory.
He can do that. Hold them anyway, just after this one.
Retreat!
Oh my god.
Retreat!
Sorry.
Uh-oh.
These guys are bots, dude. They're walking out.
Where do you think you're going?
The radiant presses forward.
Oh shit, they are.
I got your back, brother.
I don't know if our Ares knows that his chains crippled people. Good shit.
Yeah, this guy is gonna probably.
He's not helping you though.
Glittering agility.
Overflowing light. Ares, what are you doing, buddy?
I love how we asked for him to fill too, and then he didn't pick a character until the end, and now he has a character he doesn't know how to play, apparently.
That's too bad. Animating light stalking down.
Ah, close. They're not here, I'm just gonna do this.
Overflowing light.
Who's mid right now? Who's mid right now?
Agni.
No! Oh, are you fucking kidding me?
Isn't ulting, bro.
I need Ares in front of me, dude.
Ares.
Ares, be in fucking front of me.
Nice job.
I'm coming from behind him.
Fuck, Agni's behind you guys. Oh my dead body. He's not there to help you.
Ares! My fucking god, bro.
He's still there?
Yes. We should have been able to win off of that, dude. He's shelled now.
Empire. Damn.
I don't know what the fuck to do, man. We stood there and stared at each other for 5 fucking seconds while Ares just went auto attacking minions. Oh, man.
They're not gonna really be able to get anything off of that besides damage camp, right?
No, it's just we should have won right there, like, yeah. Easily. Ares and I kill that guy. He chains him. There's nothing he can do.
We had I not gotten...
Total chaos, dark matter.
Bro, what are you doing? Yeah. Fuck. That is
keep
not...
chasing. Just keep chasing. I got ult. I eat him if you can. I'm not using it yet. I'm going to come around from behind this rat.
He is... just sitting there on the tank.
Overwhelming splendor.
Alright, let's go. She can't do anything right now. Just let me attack this. You just keep her off of me. Yep. Good shit.
We survived.
Somehow we fucking managed that, JT. 2v3. Survived this time.
Jesus Christ.
My stats were terrible that game because I just like...
That Agni got so fucking confident. Right
they both, him and Horus did.